Michelle, it's official tonight. Penn Hills native and former U.S. Senator Rick Santorum is running for president on the GOP ballot. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo was there when history was made.
To kick off his national campaign, Rick Santorum chose to come here to Somerset County, back to Western Pennsylvania, back to his family's Western Pennsylvania roots.
I'm announcing today that I'm running for president of the United States. Join the fight! Join the fight!
Ex-Senator Santorum told the crowd his grandfather settled in Somerset County from Italy, drawn here by America's freedom.
We are facing a time when we have a group of people led by President Obama who believes that America's greatness is in government, not its people.
The Republican hopeful repeatedly attacked President Obama on both economic and social issues.
And he's not just devalued our currency, he's devalued our culture. Through our marriage and through not standing up for the Defense of Marriage Act. For federal funding of abortions.
Santorum portrayed Obama's health care law as preying on Americans, not helping them.
But every single American now will be hooked to the government with an IV. And they will come to you every time they want to do more and say, well, you want that IV, you want that health care, then you got to give us more power.
Something's got to be done to turn the economy around, and the rest will fall in place.
Why do you feel Rick Santorum's the guy to do that?
Being from the area, he has humble roots.
From this Western Pennsylvania appearance, Rick Santorum moves on to key states, key appearances across the country as he mounts his presidential campaign. In Somerset County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
Mitt Romney and Newt Gingrich have already announced their runs. There are other Republicans expected to make a run for president. They include Sarah Palin, former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani, former New York Governor George Pataki, and Texas Governor Rick Perry. Well, a lot of people are talking about Santorum's run for president on our Facebook page right now.
Don Taylor writes, I'd love to be on Rick's team. In fact, I'll be calling my friends to volunteer tonight. While Jamie Harding writes, you couldn't even convince people in your home state to reelect you to the Senate, Rick. We want to know what you think. So tell us. You'll find a link to our WTAE Facebook fan page on WTAE.com.